You're gonna chop your fingers off.
Well, if it gets me out of kitchen duty, great.
You wish.
Do you know if your boss is going after Angela Ferreira?
Well, nothing's been filed yet. Do you know, Mancini and the DA are golfing buddies, so you do the math. We'll go to the grand jury.
Great. I was kind of hoping Mancini would just sweep the whole thing under the rug, you know?
There's not a rug big enough to hide that.
I know. And if Mancini walks away, he looks guilty, right?
Exactly. Miss Linda in church today.
Yeah. She had a thing.
A thing? Sunday morning?
Yeah, it's like as if she didn't work enough. Something came up at work, so now that turned into a thing. So she had a thing.
Okay. So what's with the attitude? It's not as if you have a spotless attendance record.
I don't have an attitude. I'm thinking about the boys.
Really? They seem fine to me.
Okay, let's just say I'm still adjusting, okay? It's not like I can just flip a switch.
I know.
You know, it's not like one of those Book of the Month Club books that Linda reads where the wife can just magically juggle family and some glamorous career. I mean, she went back to work in the blood and guts of the ER, in large part because we need a paycheck. It's not some romantic choice she made.
So
I wish I could still give her that choice.
I think she likes it. I think she really missed it, Danny.
Really?
Yeah. That is way too much ridicule.
This smells different than usual.
Oh, I followed Linda's recipe to the tea, Grant.
What'd you do to it?
What are you talking about? It smells fine. There's nothing wrong with it.
It's disgusting.
It's terrible. It's
horrible.
Are you kidding me?
Must be the cheese. I don't know. They didn't have the Asiago cheese or Gruyere when I went to the market, so.
Gruyere, Uncle Danny.
Gruyere, Gruyere, whatever. All they had was the cheese in a can, so I used that.
In a can?
And cheese. Come on! Cheese is cheese! What?
Not if it's in a can.
Sorry, I'm late.
Hi.
Hey.
Thanks, Frank.
We made your plate.
Thank you.
Don't eat the mac and cheese.
Okay.
You or yours? You get to see Angela?
Yep.
Who's that?
She's the victim in a domestic violence case.
What's domestic violence?
It's usually when a man hurts his wife or kids.
Or in this case, his girlfriend.
Like, hits them?
Yeah, bullies grow up too, but cops like your dad and me and attorneys like your Aunt Erin try to make sure they're stopped.
You need to be careful. You treated her. You might be called as a witness in the case.
Erin, I had to see her.
How's she doing?
Not great.
Well, what did you say to her?
Told her who I was late for Sunday dinner with and said I would ask the bunch of you to make sure that justice was served.
I'm all for justice, but not a rush to judgment.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, Mancini's hands are definitely not clean in this one.
You got any evidence of that?
Well, if I had any evidence, then Angela wouldn't be locked up, as you know.
She is in a tough spot. Guy with Mancini's juice has his system wired.
The councilman hasn't been charged with a crime.
Maybe because he's a powerful politician.
Lots of powerful people end up in prison, Nikki.
Yes, but not as many as deserve to be.
Last I heard, you're the one who can't make a case against
him. Well, it's not like people are exactly rushing to cooperate with someone investigating the commissioner's pal.
What I'm hungry for? I am hungry for dessert. I'm gonna get started on it.
I'll join you.
Not with the preparation.
Don't worry, Gramps. You'll love my cheesecake.